Consoling still was she to me in sorrow's lonely hour. And the tempest wrecked our gallant boat and wrecked our quivering sail. One maiden fund withstood the storm was the Rose of Allendale. Sweet Rose of Allendale. Sweet Rose of Allendale. One maiden fond which stole the storm was the Rose of Allendale. When my feeble lips were parched on Africa's burning sands, she whispered hopes of happiness and dreams of foreign lands. My life had been a wilderness, unblessed by fortune's gain. Had fate not linked my love to her, the Rose of Allendale. Sweet Rose of Allendale. Sweet Rose of Allendale. Had fate not linked my love to her, the Rose of Allendale. Once more. Sweet Rose of Allendale. Sweet Rose of Allendale. By far the sweetest flower there was the rose.